a farmer when he first went out west. Later he decided he liked horses best. He longed for a place where you could see for miles. The water was free and the horses ran wild. He dreamed of a place where the horses ran free, where a man could be all he wanted to be. His life as a farmer had little to give. Way up in the mountains was where he wanted to live. He'd heard of a place they called the Mustang Pass. The water was clear and the horses were fast. The air was pure, everything ran wild. It was a kind of a place a man could live for a while. So he moved to the pass at the winter's end. He built a pole barn and a strong catch pen. At last he was living like he knew it should be, where the water was pure, the horses ran free. Yeah, out of the mountains the water flowed like wine. The air was sweet and the grass was fine. A place where a man could live life full and free and be in peace with all he could see. A place called the Mustang Pass.